November 24th, 1982, Baltimore Orioles infielder Cal Ripken Jr., who hit .264 with 28 home runs and 93 RBIs, wins the American League Rookie of the Year award. The Maryland native, whose consecutive game streak is in its infancy at 118 games, garners 24 of 28 first place votes, easily beating Boston Red Sox third baseman Wade Boggs and Minnesota Twins first baseman Kent Hrbek.